Yeah, take it back up, Reed.
There's still a delay there in Northbound, but apparently the breakdown which caused the problem has gone. Near Warwick, reports of broken down contact sports are still on the M40. Queues to the M40 at Junction 15. If you're trying to get out of Milton Keynes, the A41 Standing Way is closed eastbound after this accident.